Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market for the month of February 2024. And we'll be comparing February of this year to February of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it and see what happened in February in Ottawa. Starting with residential properties. And again, these are basically anything that are not condominiums. And we're off to a tremendous start so far. So you can see that there were 470 homes that traded hands, and that's an increase of almost 15% over February of last year. The average price is now approximately $756,000, and that's a very healthy increase of 5% in the average price. And homes are selling in about the same time as last year, in 32 days. So moving on to the world of condominiums, we had a good increase there, 229 condos sell, with a big percent increase of almost 19. And in terms of the average price, we're at almost $432,000, which is an increase of about 4%. And again, condos are selling in about the same amount of time as they were last year, in 44 days. So what does this mean? What kind of a market are we in? So we have about 1,300 active listings in the areas of Ottawa that we measure, which equates to about 7.5 weeks of inventory. And that puts us in a seller's market. And a seller's market is basically defined as anything between 0 and 20 weeks of inventory. So let's take a quick look at how prices are going month over month. So in December, the average price was about $632,000. We bumped up to about $638,000. And in February, we're at almost $650,000. So it's an increase of about 1% and an increase of about 2%. Thank you for watching.